Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make really awesome crystals, so you're not going to need any pipe cleaners or string, nothing like that, because we're going to be using cotton balls and they absorb the solution, so they end up being really cool crystals. Okay, so to begin, you're going to need a microwave safe container. I'm going to be using a jelly jar, food coloring of your choice. I'll be using borax, but Epsom salt works well as well. You're gonna need some water and the cotton balls, which are gonna be used to form the crystals. Alright, so start off by filling up your container with some water. To make this even more convenient, easier, and faster, I just put it in the microwave for 1 minute until it got pretty hot. And this is optional, but I wanted my crystals to be different colors, so I separated them into different cups. Now I'm just adding a bit of borax into each cup. Okay, so my water is ready. I'm gonna take it out of the microwave and be careful with handling the water because it should be really hot. And now I'm just gonna add a lot of borax. Add as much borax possible until you cannot dissolve it anymore. I'm carefully putting the solution into each cup. And now I'm going to add the food coloring. I'm going to be using jumbo sized cotton balls, but any size cotton ball should work perfectly fine, so just get the cotton ball and put it into the solution. If you want, you can obviously use pipe cleaners, but just make sure they're the fuzzy kind because I use this like plasticky pipe cleaner and nothing happened. There's no crystals at all other than teeny tiny ones on the string. And add rocks right now in case you want to have some crystals form on the rocks. As you can see, the fuzzy pipe cleaner did end up having some crystals on. And anyway, the next day, the cups kind of leaked some of the solution. So basically, I transferred them to these plastic cups. I made and heated up some more solution to cover up the cotton balls completely. To retain the heat, I added some plastic wrap and a rubber band in order to keep it locked in. In just 3 days, my cotton balls were completely covered with crystals, but obviously you could leave the cotton balls in there for longer. So now I'm just removing the plastic wrap from each cup. So now I'm going to take out the crystals. I didn't even know cotton balls could be used to make crystals, so I'm very glad that I ended up putting a whole bunch of random stuff last time I tried to make them. You can't really see it on camera, but the rocks I added into the solution actually worked really good because they had a lot of crystals on them. So I suggest you try to put a little bit of every type of rock surface into the solutions and see which ones work out the best. Okay, we've made it to the end, and the final part to this DIY is to seal them up to make sure that none of the little crystals fall off. So use any type of gloss that you want. In this case, I'm going to be using Mod Podge. If you added coloring to your crystals, you want to make sure to gently add the gloss so that the food coloring won't come out. A good alternative is to use some clear nail polish. It could be either a base coat or a top coat. Alright, so that is it. I hope that you guys try them out. They were really fun to make and the results are really surprising. They look really, really good. They have a good shine to them and they look like crystals. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I would really appreciate it and I'll see you in the next video.